little dramatic poem written by my wife and composed by her mother entitled, I Shall Love You When Your Money Has Gone, But I Shan't Be With You. Put the limelight on my teeth, boys. No, not that green one. Makes me look as though I've been drinking cabbage water. That's better. Have you got a handful of that wobbly music? Some Blancmange stuff. That's the idea. There's a little sallow idle man lives north of Waterloo, and he owns the toughest music hall in town. There are broken-hearted comics, there's a graveyard for them too, and the gallery gods are ever gazing down. He was known as Fat Carew in the pubs round Waterloo, and he wore a green tie with a diamond pin. He was worshipped in the ranks by the cabmen and the swanks, and the coalman's daughter loved his double chin. He had loved her all along, and despite his ong bong pong, the fact that she loved him, they say, was right. Though her complexion was a fake, and her teeth were put and take, put in by day and taken out by night. 'Twas the 15th anniversary of her 22nd year, so he smiled at her as sweetly as a hog, and asked what present she would like, and jestingly she said, your green tie for my little yellow dog. Pat Carew seemed in a trance, and his heart slipped through his pants. But he tried his utmost not to look a wreck, so he handed her the tie and kissed her hand goodbye. When he bowed his head, she bit his neck. Later on, Carew came too. His tie had gone, it's true, and his tie pin with it. He seemed in a fog. He rushed like mad to find that she'd tied that tie behind to the tailpiece of her little yellow dog. She was screaming like a child, and the dog was running wild, fighting policemen as he galloped up the street. For the little dog called Tom, when he wagged his to and from, felt the tie pin urge him on to meet his fate. The dog returned at dawn, with his windscreen slightly torn, and unseen took something from the lady's room. To another room he flew, saying, that's for Fat Carew. Silently he slunk out in the gloom. When Carew jumped into bed, he'd have wakened up the dead with a scream he gave as he fell like a log. Her false teeth, they were buried in the seat of Pat Carew. 'Twas the vengeance of that little yellow dog. There's a cock-eyed yellow poodle to the north of Gonga Pooch. There's a little hot crust bun that's turning green. There's a double-jointed woman doing tricks in Choo Chin Chow. And you're a better man than I am, Gonga Din. That's your cue. That's all of that one, people. Ta-da. I'm going to have one now.